mentor left the wellness center. An electric lock. Looks like it's controlled remotely. Door needs a knob. A security computer. The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders. Nope. Think. We're dealing with an organized group of killers, not alone. The cult of the tree is behind these murders. This case just became much more complicated. I'll need to start a new file. But it's my first cult case. Exciting. I need to know more about the code of the tree if I'm going to shut them down. Nah. Hmm. doesn't look right. That's not right. Oh. Keep trying. Thanks, Saga. Doesn't make sense. Day, then month. He uses European formatting. Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times. And the doors are open. Need to catch up with Tor. This must have been Tor's.
This minute, that water is bad for you. Tor, wait! Cynthia Weaver, I know it's you. This kind of behavior is not okay. Let him go, Tor!
What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Saga? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
What? We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is this a story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why? Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story. Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both?
Rose. Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Torrigal in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more. Shouldn't spend time on old questions. Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside? Huh. The page says the record will open the overlap. Or is the page predetermining it? Am I just playing into the story? Page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion, raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize to your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you. Even if it broke your grandfather's heart. And mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum. You were a handsome dear. I can't get through this.
Hey, Saga! Welcome to the emergency muster point!
Mandy May, are you alright? You're bleeding.
Oh, how did that happen?
Oh no, Mandy May! Oh no!
Oh, don't be a crybaby, Norman. It's nothing. I just poked my finger knitting this monster of a blanket.
Is there anyone who didn't show up?
A few. Artie, Gil, Cynthia.
If they aren't here by now, then they aren't coming. It's important to be punctual. On that topic, I'd like to point out that our nightly decaf coffee service is almost half an hour behind schedule.
Have any of you noticed anything odd about Ms. Weaver?
Just that Tor won't leave the poor woman alone. That brute wants one thing, and one thing only.
Cynthia's gotten downright bossy.
Take a swim in the pond, Norman. Drink some water, Norman.
Well, no one tells Norman McDonald what to do.
You all should stay out here a while. Until it's safe.
I'm happy to get out of that house. Isn't it strange that I've lived in Bright Falls my whole life, and I can't remember this building?
The house has always been here, Norman. Remember when that poor Nora girl drowned in the bunker? Those Andersons got it so cheap because it's haunted. You get what you pay for.
Anger's remorse. This is the one. But it's gone. Cynthia has the record. She will tell me where to find it. Anger's remorse is missing. Who took it?
Our shame becomes the pale horse. Oh, Tor, bro. Tor's love for you is in that song. That's why Cynthia wants it, to ruin him. She made Tor lust after her. We fought one scratching hag years ago. Now he's fallen for another, and we might lose him for good. One less Anderson.
That isn't going to happen. Cynthia has Tor in the overlap. Anga's remorse is the key to get there. I need to make Cynthia reveal its location. Where is Anga's remorse now?
He is a young girl in love. A rock and roll cliché. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on of death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with a nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The Dark Presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Anga's remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short. She screamed. An old folks' care home.
The Anga's remorse record is in Cynthia's room. In her bathtub. A bathtub, a pond, a lake. There's a theme here. Cynthia took the record, and I brought it back. Hello there. Saga Anderson.
Hey, Basine. Name won't make the man worse. Even a Swedish name. I'm Martin.
Do you know anything about the cult of the tree?
Yes, yes. He who reaches for a spruce tree will stumble into a juniper. Bloom was one of them. He has kicked empty. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes. But I like his shoes.
How did you know Blum was part of the cult?
Oh, Fox never runs out of tricks. He's a crazy man, and he will show his ways. Blum liked to talk.
No good without power.
No use crying in the dark place. What has been has gone. But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the generator. But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks. Hello there. Are you Pat Main from the radio?
That's me. And you're the federal agent everyone's been talking about. Would you have time for an interview at some point?
Oh, sorry. I'm kind of in a hurry right now. Love your show, though. Very informative.
Thank you. Never compromise on quality. That's my motto. We'd be happy to have you on the show anytime, me and my listeners.
I need something to cut this. Shit. I need to get the power back on. Key fob's no good without power. Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby. Thank you. The power's off.
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
Fuse could come in handy. There. Power's back on.
She was underwater. The nightmares were starting to kick me in.
Down? Was Cynthia into civil engineering? The Dark Presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them. Cynthia was close to someone named Thomas Zane. Who is he?
Tom was back. Tom had enemies. In a fancy hotel. Just his imagination. The nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
An old flame. Maybe Tom was taken. A lantern. Was Cynthia using it for protection? Did she know about the Dark Presence? I'm guessing the woman in this photograph was not Cynthia's favorite. I feel like I'm missing some context here. A power station. Everyone needs a hobby, I guess. Tours are romantic, huh? Nope. Makes sense. Anger's Remorse, by Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox. The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, cobweb of my soul. My face for seeking to be home.
The overlap is at the pond. Tor is here, in the overlap. Gotta find him and get the fuck out.
This isn't real! Fuck this place! A dead end. No power. Can't use the switch. I need to get the power on to use the switch. The wall just disappeared. The light did that? It's a loop, like the others. I need to reach the center. Cynthia. She's here. Be nearby.
back again. Gotta go deeper. You took Tor. I'm here to take him back. I need to get the lights on to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. Underwater! She's trapped me at the bottom. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Saga!
She's coming.
I can't see a way out.
She's sinking into dark water.
I'm lost.
A dark shape pushed her down.
Here, Tor. Hold on!
Let me go, Lord.
Apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Oh. cold. Hark! I can't see a goddamn thing. Tell Odin, I'm sorry I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Saga Anderson. I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wake? Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker. We can finish this.
We've got the clicker. You can help. We must find it.
I already have it. I can get it to you. But I have to understand. Did you write Logan into the story?
Well, in danger. I need to get back. I'm writing a story. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit!
Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family. Tor!
Oh, fucking hell.
Are you okay?
Hey, it took your sweet time to come save your grandpa, huh?
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie.